is a man for whom so much has been said and done. So if we are coming, if I'm saying anything now, I'll just be watering down all that the eminent people who knew him very well, and they put what they want to put about him in such language that nobody can challenge. I just want to thank and add my voice to those who have come to wish him a safe journey to the land beyond.
I think it's a big loss to start with for the Catholic Church. He was the only cardinal that we have, and we are lucky to have had him from Bui and from So in particular. So you can imagine our sentiment at this time. Unfortunately, I don't know that he was revered as he ought to have been. But we will pray for his soul and will continue to work for peace, justice, and the truth as he lived for. Thank you.
Well, he was an outspoken person, and he was one who fought for justice and who was down to earth and fought for the downtrodden, the hungry and the poor. I will always remember him for his legacies to fight for peace and unity in this country, and we trust that God will receive his soul and grant him eternal rest. Thank you. Thank you.